drum and bass.
Falling face first in the asphalt after I jump off the building. And I probably live, that's my concealing, that's my fucking inevitability. Fucking free will of fucking living, huh? And guess what, I wake up in the hospital bed and I have no friends, cause I'm fucking paralyzed from the head to the feet and nobody understands me. So, just understand I don't give a fuck about anything. When I fucking die tonight, just understand I'm going to win. I'm fucking living freely, now my soul's flowing away. I'm on a DMT trip that's ever going away. When I fucking show up at any heaven, gate, or hell, I don't give a fuck what it is, I always knew that I prevailed as a human being. And I don't remember anything, so fuck every fucking religion and everything in it. So, I sit back and I read the Bible and understand its disciples, understand it's on the fucking guideline to fucking die to. And I don't know what the fuck is next, just fucking put it on a shirt so you can read it, motherfucker. And I don't have anything else to say, it's all the fucking eternity that we all live in. Inevitable death we all seek and understand it's something you can never get around. You're not David Blaine now. Nobody really gives a fuck if you're Chris Angel levitating over pyramids. You're gonna die tomorrow or today. Gives a fuck, it might be 10 years from now, but it's never gonna pass you up. Pyramid's gonna show up at your door someday, motherfucker. So do what you can now. It doesn't matter if you're in the drought now. It doesn't matter if you're digging yourself out of the trenches that you dug yourself.
Conversation with him, I wasn't speaking to either of his three faces. I was speaking not to the devil on his right shoulder, but to the angel atop his left. Cause I can crawl across any mountain, I can build a pyramid, or I can make water spew from a fountain. But all I do is stop myself from counting the seconds ticking like the 13th hour, making your keys go missing. Thinking, reminiscing on the past and how I'm going off a couple heated pistons. But they never listen, so I tell them, let me pray by myself and let me be alone.
You want to be alone?
I guess that I'm the evil rapping shadow. Now I'm coming over and I'm gripping on your brow, yo. All I'm trying to do is bring you to sadistic persuasion. So when we're coming through, you know we're marijuana blazing. Smell like my jacket been packed full of goose. So when I'm going through, you know I'm going in Jasmine's burst. Going deep, diving strong, and when I'm getting on that ass, G's looking at me like, damn nigga, you smash. Only had a couple brews, maybe a couple shots. Now I'm coming through. Got that heart up and stop it. When they hear me, you get infected with the sickness. Cause I'm rhyming with that lyrical quickness. You get me getting up like you in Big Sam. But now I'm looking at you like you the son of Sam. I'm a destroyer, empowered by the katana. Cause when I'm coming through, I slash you, Nirvana.
Back in the day, the things that I used to think about were about it. I listened to metal and I hated that shit. Besides people that talk shit about it, and I said it correct, you understand me? Now I fucking do it and I think of it as a way of venting. Just like hitting the punching bag, just getting the mental thoughts flowing out of your fucking mouth so you can experience the fucking thought of fucking denying yourself in a different way. Just say the words you shoot, just so you can try to persuade people to do things they don't wanna.
And I don't know, I just wanna smoke. One.